Hello everyone, welcome back to IlfocoreFix. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to create a dark moody effect in Photoshop. This tutorial will show you the easiest way to create this awesome dark moody effect. I have a tutorial on my channel where I show how dark moody works. But some of my subscribers request me to make another in-depth tutorial. So in this video, I will share all the tips and tricks. So be sure to stay until the end to learn this new trick. And subscribe before starting the tutorial to stay with my channel. Let's start today's tutorial. Now we are here in the magical world of Photoshop. I have already edited the images with the same effect. If you see that I have used the same technique to the entire image, and you can also edit it easily. And I have downloaded these images to show you how the dark moody effect works. And this tutorial is an easy tip and easy way I will show. First press Ctrl or Command plus J to make a duplicate layer. Then convert the layer into a smart object. Then go to Filter, and Camera or Filter. After opening the image, first see what is your image about, and how many colors it has. Then open the HSL color mixer. First, we do not need to make any adjustments. We will use saturation to edit first. But we will not touch the skin or not going to change the skin color of the model. The orange slider is the slider that controls the skin color of any human. So we will not touch the orange slider. Now leave a red and orange slider and decrease saturation for all the other sliders. And then go to hue and make adjustments. After that go to luminance. Here make some adjustments with the color. After all the adjustments, go to the basics. Here do some color and lighting corrections to the image, and make the black moody more attractive. After editing the basics, go to the details. Here increase the sharpening a little bit. Then to reduce the noise and make the skin smoother. Now look at your image and try your best to make the best color and editing with the basics. Your image might have different, but the main theme of the editing is the same for every image. Then go to the color grading. Here also do some adjustments with mid-tone, highlight, shadow. Now you can also add a vignette to your image if you like. But I would like to save the black moody color effect as a preset. Just go to the three icons here, then save settings. Here you will see all the settings that you apply in camera or filter. Now save, save where you like to save the file. Give a name to the file. And save. After that hit OK. Now you can see we created a dark moody effect in a very simple way. Now if you like or download, that you can download this premium preset by supporting me through buymeacoffee.com. I will share the preset with everyone. You can use this preset and easily create your image into a dark moody. And most importantly, you can use this preset with your Lightroom and Android or iOS phone Lightroom version. You can use it easily. Hope that you like this tutorial. Let's see some of the examples that I create with the same preset. Now, I just show you all the processes of creating a dark moody effect in Photoshop. This is the most perfect and easy way to do this. Now I hope that you get the idea of creating a perfect dark moody effect. If you have any questions about this tutorial, just let me know in the comments below. And please give a like on this video. And share the tutorial with your friends to help my channel. And if you like to download this preset, you can download it from buymeacoffee.com. And if you like, you can support my work. So that's it for today. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.